living in America, which was created by settlers, not immigrants.
I have a question. But can I interrupt you for 2 seconds, please?
Yes, the poor
are being... I have a question. My mom taught me when I was younger, if you don't have anything nice to say, don't say anything at all. And why do you think that it's important? Why do you think that's important to mudsling and have these words that obviously touch the hearts and souls of so many people of America being said when we're taught something different as a child? Could you explain that to me? And why do you think your success is based off of that?
Well, I'm at least talking about policy. You have a position on what people's names should be. Watermelondria. I mean, you'll insult people for their names. I'm talking about a government policy that affects all Americans and immigrants and the people living here, and is harming our country.
So are you...
So you don't follow it.
Are you against...
I didn't ask you...
Number love for you.
You know how hard it is. Being a woman, a black woman at that, in this white man's world, sometimes we overlook the fact that we can ride hard in our city, we don't be knowing the pain we can cause.
This white man's world.
This white man's world. I ain't saying I'm innocent at all this. I'm just saying
this white man's world.
It's all we got. Of all those times that I mess up, but we mess up.
Dear sister, got me twisted up in prison, I miss you. Crying, looking at my nieces and my nephews' picture. They say don't let this cruel world get you. Kinda suspicious, swearing one day you might...